Yeah, I have five.
Alright, nice. Alright, welcome back. It is not me, dog.
You're watching a pretty stacked team, but I'm assuming every
Roller
other team
coaster
is pretty
game
stacked.
For us, but
yeah.
We're on a peak right now.
We're tweaking. I need to make sharp 3 actually, I haven't done that yet. It's like
oh yeah, I still
only
have shark 2. I'm still gonna focus armor if possible. I'm only down to 2 books now though.
Oh really? I still have 20, so...
Oh, okay.
I should definitely try and get prot 3 boots right now, actually. Power, sharpness, I guess I'll take, or I'll try and get sharpness first.
Oh, I forgot about mining iron.
Yeah, it's not too bad for XP. I've been doing it, I have an anvil.
I'm at for an anvil.
Yeah,
okay.
I know, I have another one. Efficiency power, fuck, okay.
Doesn't look like perp and Walshy are fighting.
There's still so many people left, I'm so sad.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, give me 2 prot books now, consecutively. Prot 1, efficiency, radical.
So this looks like it's turning into a BTC for us, completely
yeah.
Unintentional.
Well, Perp Dan's full diamond, Walshy and Leak are probably full diamond with very good gear.
With a
so.
Very good bow,
yeah.
Supposedly.
So it's good that I actually have the armor that I do, your Proj 3 helmet and my Proj 2 chestplate now. Just gonna make
yeah,
my
probably
legs.
Try to get one of these pieces Proj 2, like one of my unenchanted pieces Proj 2 and another, like, Prot 2. Or maybe both Proj 2.
I'll know. Probably make my legs Prot 2 and try and work on making my boots Prot 3 right now. Need all the XP I can get. I wanna go for Sharp 3 first, actually, though. My book luck is not that great right now. Sharp 3 on breaking 1 takes 7 levels, screw you.
Shadoon is the only solo in the game currently.
Yeah. Probably will not last long at all. I hope he gets a kill at least though, cause...
That'd be pretty cool.
That's too good of a team to not get a kill.
That too, yeah. Still so many teams like Jinko, Kathy, Bobby, Benny who haven't seemed to have fought yet. I feel
yep.
like there's a couple teams who got completely shafted in the caves.
Probably. It's probably why a lot of people aren't up yet, because I feel like most other Grudge seasons have had a lot of people on the surface at least. Although they may not find each other, so. I'm trying to find out parts of this cave that I haven't been to yet. It's kind of weird.
Rest in peace, the diamond pickaxe.
Don't think I've been over here. I hate when that happens. I've broken at least like 4 diamond pickaxes in reward rounds. Oh, is that more gold? Hold on.
No, shit, that was okay. Taking a bit of suffocation damage.
I think the remainder of my luck has exceeded its limit
oh,
at this point.
Oh no.
Sharp 3, going AFK, please no kill.
I just leave the server whenever I have to go AFK.
Yeah, so I don't know why, I don't know why people stay in the server.
Yeah.
Especially in public cool. games, like, you can't just expect people to not kill you in a public game if you go AFK.
I see a high-level mineshaft, like, in the ceiling of this ravine.
Huh.
I'm just gonna go in it and hope it goes down because that's the only cave option I have right now.
Alright, redstone, give me diamonds behind, please. Or not, that's fine too.
Oh god, Bliv and Benny are gonna be so stacked if he was already full and
yeah,
still caving.
Actually, that's very true. They're gonna have so much healing.
They also teamed into Cata season and were very geared from
yeah,
that
season 7.
Mm-hmm.
Good fight. Oh, they were fighting. Vinny and Bobby are fighting. Washi's dead.
Oh, okay. Washi died without a kill with supposedly, like... Oh, I see diamonds.
Yeah, I think Washi and League was just a tad bit overhyped, but they're still a really good team.
I don't think they were overhyped. I feel like they got sandwiched or something.
Maybe, actually. I don't know. Yeah, I probably shouldn't say that if I don't know what's happening.
8 diamonds and I'm already full. If you told me I caved more diamonds than gold this game, I'd believe it.
Yeah, that sounds pretty accurate. Go. Okay,
oh,
I don't believe he did, but I don't know, maybe. Exactly, it probably wasn't. Although, yeah, Vinny didn't take... Okay, Bobby's still dying. League's definitely gonna try and tough it out. He might kill Bobby. Okay,
Bobby, man. Still, of all people, is... I think him and Gwep, and Gwep hasn't gotten a kill yet this season, so right now, Bobby's the only person to have a kill in every season.
Yep.
Pretty disappointed of that. All people. Did Washi actually get ghosted? It was probably one of those things where, like, he was super laggy, but you couldn't tell, like, from their perspective then.
Maybe, I don't know.
That's a thing, I know.
Yeah, it's when your connection's really bad, like your internet. Which I know Walshy had problems with earlier. I just took a bunch of fall damage, cool.
Oh god.
Goodbye, golden apples. Back to 4, so I pretty much caved no gold, that's awesome.
I think Vinny and Bobby are getting cleaned.
Most likely, I would say.
Like, I saw him take damage and then heal.
Yeah. That sucked. I just took so much. Actually, that means Bobby and Vinny have the good bow now, if the good bow actually exists.
I'd rather a good bow be in one of their hands than in...
I suppose. Alright, can I just find a bit of gold to compensate for my fuck up there, please? Because... No, okay, fine.
I've mined 46 diamonds.
Jesus Christ.
Good thing this is not blood diamonds. Holy
yeah, Jesus
shit.
Christ. You definitely would not have mined all that. A lot of people are not, like, Tuxedo Penguin's team isn't healing, Shadoon's not healing. I don't know what's going on with that, but... I feel like we may be one of the few teams that still, like, has healing and can sort of
contend.
I don't know
if few is the right word, but...
Yeah, maybe not few, I don't know. Phenom and Misha are fighting now, maybe, I don't know.
How much healing do you have? Because I still only have 3 gaps.
I have 4 gaps now, I had 6, but I just... fucking took 4 hearts of fall damage, so... 10 minutes, oh boy.
It doesn't broadcast when it's 5, right?
I don't think so.
Okay, because that's when I would say I'd wanted both of us to go off.
Yeah, I just found an explored Y30 mineshaft, so I don't know if my... caving experience is gonna go
much
farther.
Oh god, no.
What?
Okay. I dug up to a spider and it was a cave spider.
Yeah.
At least, actually, it was in water. It was hard to tell. I think it was a cave spider, though.
Well, you didn't get hit, so that's
nice. Oh, bye, Sam. Shadoon's on 14. Phenom and Misha taking damage.
Maybe they're fighting him, I don't know. Could be interesting. Guess we'll get an answer soon enough when Shadoon dies. Y29, I'm gonna make a last-ditch effort and dig down, hope there's a cave.
Yeah, I'm ready to go up whenever you are.
So. Yeah, we probably should go up, right?
Like, I have 16 levels, I can do even more, like, armor stuff.
Jesus Christ. Probably sort me out a bit, because I don't have too great armor, so...
Yeah, I can help, definitely. I'll just try to get my unenchanted pieces tier 2,
yeah,
and then, like, whatever's left help you.
Okay. Not the best caving. Okay, yeah, I found nothing. I went down to Y8, so let's just go up. Up we go. That sucks. I guess it is what it is, though. So we're gonna have to play this very defensively.
Yeah, definitely.
Unless, of course, there's a clean on the table. It's pretty much the
would
only...
Would not be opposed to that. Oh, okay,
yep.
There it is.
Figured that was the
that
case.
That actually took them a while.
Yeah.
He was on 14.
Well, Shireen's pretty good at dragging
like
out fights, yeah.
Okay. That makes sense.
They're both left without healing now, though. That's interesting.
That would be a nice find.
Yeah.
Actually, then again, we're full diamond, so, like, maybe not.
Yeah.
I don't know. Unless they're, like, not geared.
Which I sort of doubt, honestly.
Venom hasn't had good luck in this round if he got a kill, so that's good.
Yeah. Alright, I'm sort of still very close to 0-0, so I'm sort
ooh,
of hoping...
I'm here.
Sort of hoping Perp Dan does not
I'll
appear.
I'll come to your axe, you try to come to my
side. Yeah, I'll work on that right now. What are you,
650? And then
okay.
I'll meet at like 300, 400 or something like that.
Okay. Actually, do I need... No, I have enough. Actually, I have 5 gaps, so we'll have 4 each.
I have 3 and 7 gold.
Yeah. Oh, actually, we can have... One of us can have 5, because I have 10. Do you,
you have
spare apples
have
on you already?
Armor. Yeah, I have 3.
Okay. 300, 400, right?
Yeah, right. I'm already pretty close.
I'm here, yeah. Let me cut down a few trees, because I need 1 apple. Let's see, actually I don't want to make an iron axe, it's a waste.
Glen on 78.
Huh.
Like 100 blocks away.
I think Perp definitely got drained a lot.
I feel like they went back caving.
Yeah, they probably did.
I haven't seen their health changing, like, lately.
Yeah.
And considering no one cleaned Bobby and Vinny by the looks of it, I see you.
Yeah. Okay, I just got an apple breaking leaves, cool.
Nice.
Let me place the stuff down.
Yeah, okay, here.
Alright. We get protection on this. We have 6 spare diamonds. That's pretty good. I might try and make... Actually, no, sharp 2 diamonds is not worth it at this point. Guess I'll enchant this pick again. Prot, and then I'll put this... Alright, so I'm at least full tier 2.
Can I have a couple books?
Yeah, here, take that. So, assuming you get all the rest of your stuff too.
Okay, I'm out of levels, but I can give you some stuff. I have Prot 2, Prot 3, Proj 3, Prot 3.
Okay, give me... You have Prot 3 boots?
Yeah, I say boots.
Okay, take that.
Alright. So now we both have one Prot 3 and one Proj 3 piece.
Also, take that.
So oh, yeah.
Make the...
Okay. So you have 5 gaps, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I have 4, and I have slightly better armor, I think.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay. I'm ready.
Let's do this.
Round 2. Tux is on 48. Maybe get a queen. Okay, it's this one.
Yeah. Yeah, Tux is, yeah, taking damage now. I feel like Brody and Hammer are gonna be... Impact.
Oh, yeah.
They're definitely gonna be Impact.
No solos currently, that's not very ideal.
Yeah.
Oh, Bliv and Benny fighting?
I mean, there's most likely a situation where a team's gonna get split up at meetup, so...
Oh wait, we're
they're
going
fighting
the wrong
Vinny.
Way on the axe.
That's fine. It's not meetup yet, necessarily, so we don't have to worry too much about
okay.
that, but...
Okay. Oh, Bliv's...
Glenn? Okay, three-way
don't
fight.
I don't know how that happened, to be honest. I expected them to have, like, 12 gax each or something.
Yeah, actually.
Oh, this is the iconic block place from earlier.
Before we saw Perp Dan. Let's not get too close. Just like run around here.
Let's
maybe.
Hope they're not fighting at 0-0.
Yeah.
But from what I've noticed, when Bliv goes fighting, he always goes to 0-0. He never does that like circle thing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I've noticed that specifically with him for some reason.
It's very possible if they're doing that, but
if they are at 0-0, I feel like someone else will clean it.
Probably. I saw Vinny take
bit of damage. Oh, people, full 3/4, Phenom and
Phenom, Ninja. Let's go for that.
Okay, yeah, they probably don't have they're running,
They probably don't have healing, that's probably why.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Phenom's turning.
Phenom's taking a shot. Yeah.
He's trying
to
shoot me.
Okay, they're fighting. Oh, you're good on arrows, right? We never.
Yeah, I have two stacks, I'm fine.
I hit Misha.
I hit Phenom. I've been hit by Phenom. It does half a heart
hit. By Misha.
Shot Phenom.
Benny died to Glenn.
Are we being shot from behind, or did I just see an arrow at
a
random angle? Okay. I think we should try and force melee on Misha, maybe. I'm gonna push him.
Okay, you're right behind me. Let's go. I shot him, 73. He's looping back around.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna try to hit shots on him, hit him.
Shot Phenom.
Hit Phenom. They do have healing.
Yeah, okay. Can you try and help me with Misha here? Because he's just gonna choke me. Okay.
Oh my god, Venom's just. This is annoying.
This is, frustrating. I'm gonna just.
I might be able to get up. I'm up.
Okay. Let me try and get up.
Yeah. Okay, go.
He's gonna run now again. We're gonna be out of healing probably. I only have one gap at this point.
I shot him. I have one as well. Venom's still not even across yet. Oh my god. Hit him. I'm out of healing.
Yeah, I'm one gap.
76 and 63.
Oh wow, okay. Venom's much better at bow strafing than I thought he was.
Oh my god, I'm on 7.5.
I can give you my gap if you need, if you can get over here.
Hit Phenom. It does 8%.
Shot Misha. Shot
Hit
Misha.
Phenom. What's Misha at?
57. He's
healing. I believe. Hit Misha.
Yeah, they outheal us for sure.
Hit Phenom. Did 5%.
They're getting on top of the temple.
Mm-hmm. Hit Phenom. Hit Phenom.
I don't know where Misha is. He's just sort of like chilling.
Phenom healed again.
Yeah, they need to. I don't know why they're not meleeing us. Probably because they know we might not have enough healing. I have no blocks. I'm gonna use wood now. They're running again. No, they're not. Psych.
Getting shot at by both of them.
Yeah, I'm
Hit
trying
Phenom.
To. Is Phenom down?
Yeah, Phenom's down. Oh, you're alone.
Okay, yeah, this is bad.
I'm gonna get 2v1.
Yep.
Okay,
I'm gonna die. I'm dead.
There's, like, nothing I can do.
Yeah, Phenom got me.
Dang, I need to run.
Never lucky.
What?
Ah, man.
I'm just running, except it's about to turn me up, I think. Oh, yep, there we go. See you guys. I'm gonna die soon, so maybe not. Oh, I just ran into Perk. What? And there's BJR. What the hell? I'm trying to lead them into each other right now. Oh my god, they're just gonna go for me, though. I'm done.